is.
February 10th, 2016. She is the Angelic Angela.
And she's the lovely Leslie. And this is the Pioneer Press Daily Edition. Hey, Leslie, what's the national holiday today?
Why, it's Ash Wednesday, a day of fasting and the first day of Lent in Western Christianity. Ooh. It occurs 46 days before Easter.
Wow, I love hearing fun facts to start off my morning. Also, before we begin the show, we want to congratulate Peyton Manning and the Denver Broncos for winning SB 50 and after a long and storied career. Where else did Peyton Manning find himself? In our very own backyard!
Oh, that's so nice! And last but not least, Pius, did you know the name of the show derives from a classic newspaper we once had years ago? And now, we're bringing it back. In your third period today, you'll be receiving the first edition in over 8 years. So please take time to read it and send us any feedback, comments, or suggestions you have.
And now, on to our show. Seniors, have you completed your FAFSA or Dream Act online? Do you want free money for college? I know I do. I know she wants it too.
I know I do.
The last FAFSA / Dream Act workshop will be Friday, February 19th, periods 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. The workshops are filling fast, so come to the counseling office to sign up today. Don't miss out on the opportunity to attend college with financial aid.
Attention seniors, are you planning to attend Cypress College next fall and would be interested in taking a college class on a Western campus that would allow you to register for your next year's classes early? If so, we've got an opportunity for you. Cypress College is offering one unit class that begins this month. Come to the counseling office and see Mr. Seltzer or Ms. Antonveris for more information. Spaces are limited, so it's first come, first serve.
Listen up, pioneers, it's registration time. Are you interested in e-learning? Have you been wondering about taking classes online? There will be an informational meeting about e-learning with Mr. Rellis and Mrs. Pryor today, Wednesday, February 10th, both at lunch and after school in room 901. Bring your questions in.
And seniors, just a friendly reminder that graduation with distinction application is due Friday, February 12th. Seniors who actually qualify to be able to wear their career distinction card at graduation if they meet certain requirements. Not sure if you're eligible? Please see Ms. Saldivar before or after school for more information and details. For those of you who are eligible, pick up your application in the counseling office with Ms. Antonveris.
Hey seniors, another announcement. Cypress College Senior Day is coming this February 25th. This is an opportunity for you to go over to your Cypress College, tour the campus, see what special programs they have for you, and for you to learn about everything they have to offer. It is also a day of fun that includes lunch, free food.
Lunch!
Girl, I'm gonna holler at your permission slip. Are in the counseling office and spaces are limited. Go in the counseling office and pick up yours today.
Pick it up today. And Pios, are you interested in $500 scholarship opportunity? Well, our very own district is honoring Latina civil rights activist Sylvia Mendez on Thursday, March 31st, for being a part of the court case that played a significant role in desegregating schools in Orange County. Part of the celebration will include your voices in the form of essays for a chance to win $500. Please submit an entry no longer than 500 words by March 7th to any of your teachers.
Last week with us was our Battle of the Sexes week, and both represented, but only one gender was victorious. Congratulations to the girls who took home the title by a score of 76.
Also, shout out to Mr. Lambert and Ms. Mullen for working on this beautiful trophy. You know, girls on top. So,
I think we kind of don't need you. The girls will take care of the show.
The girls got this.
So, attention juniors, our first bonding event is here. Make sure you pick up your parts permission slip by the ASB accounts office to guarantee your spot. Spots are limited, so turn in your contract ASAP, Pios. If you have any questions, make sure to contact your junior class president.
Are you all excited for the spring dance this Friday? The last day to buy your ticket is today during lunch and after school. We repeat, today. It's a dance you don't want to miss. The Festival of Colors will take place from 7 to 11 this Friday at the Senior Quad.
7 to 11 this past Friday, students from our media arts program went to visit the 13 city blocks on our 4 acres of the historic Universal Studio backlot. Students laughed along with comedian Jimmy Fallon during the world famous studio tour. The tour also includes the award-winning King Kong 360 3D created by Peter Jackson, the new Fast and Furious ride, encounters with the eerie plane crash from War of the Worlds, Wisteria Lane from ABC's hit series Desperate Housewives, Bates Motel from the legendary Psycho, and of course Bruce, the classic shark from Steven Spielberg's Jaws, and so much more. It looks like a ton of fun.
It looks like a lot of fun. And Wanderlusters, world travelers, this one's for you. Come join us for our trip of a lifetime through England, Ireland during spring break of next year. Come see the castles, cathedrals, coastlines, and countrysides that will leave you breathless on this unforgettable journey. The British Isles have been inspired imagination for centuries. From the rolling, rugged beauty of the Ring of Kerry to magnificent man-made cathedrals like St. Patrick's in Dublin and Shakespeare's birthplace in Stratford, you'll feel the spirits of history by your side every step of the way. Do not miss this opportunity to go on this life-defining adventure. See Mr. Almeida in room 74 ASAP to get on board. That's Mr. Almeida in room 74 for more info.
Hey, today Anaheim of Cheese is focused on arts and crafts for Love Week. Stop by the Media Center at 3:30 to create your own card using cheesy pickup lines, take pictures to make candy cards, and keep the love coming with those post-it notes on the love wall. Hey, speaking of cheesy pickup lines, here's one you can use on your card. We have class together, right, Leslie? Because I know we have chemistry.
Ooh,
gotta take off
that
my glasses.
That was good. You're sweet.
For you.
So smooth.
Okay.
And speaking of good vibes, all recording artists meet Sean today at 3:45 in the Media Center.
Okay, Korean Club. We really need you to listen up. All right, once again, Korean Club. There's no meeting today in Miss Liang's room. No meeting. But traditional dancers are meeting after school to practice, so come find me. Auditions are tomorrow, so please practice your dances at home. Stay updated on the Korean Club Facebook page. Thank you so much.
Also, we have a friendly video from our friends in BSU. Steven, roll it!
Hey, Piles.
Did you know that this month is Black History Month?
We want to honor all African Americans by recognizing some important Black individuals.
Do you know who Linda Brown is?
She was a child associated with the lead name in the landmark case, Brown versus Board of Education,
which led to the outlawing of U.S. school segregation in 1954. This is why today we can go to school with all different races.
Stay tuned to hear more about Black History Month.
Press on, Piles.
Hey, Pioneers! Another friendly reminder that Yearbook's annual letter auction is coming up this Friday at lunch in the main quad. Buy any letter you think is your soul letter and soul pose letter with your friends. For example, the letter G was used last year for gangster goats. You can get H for homies, I for illest, or even S for Mr. S!
Woo, Mr. S!
Woo, Mr. S! Save up your money, Piles, and get ready for this year's letter auction so we can buy Mr. S. Okay.
Shout out to Mr. S. Hey, Piles, are you looking for a way to become a leader on your campus? Why not start an RSVP? Ooh. RSVP will be meeting today at lunch in room 44, and they will be discussing board member applications. So come on out and apply.
Please apply for RSVP. I love RSVP. Okay, it's getting so hot, and it's only going to get hotter. Luckily, Key Club has got your back. Key Club will be selling boba today and tomorrow after school in front of the attendance office for only $3. Make sure to come out and support. Reminder, Key Club members, there's a meeting tomorrow, and please wear your shirts.
Hister Club members, we will be meeting today during lunch in the SSLH. Make sure to come on out because they have a surprise for you, and we will be also discussing our film for Black History Month.
Ooh, exciting. And do your part, members. Shirt sales have begun. We have two designs for you. The blue one is $15 and the white one is $11. So why not order both? Check out our Facebook page for the link or talk to any of the board members if interested. Also, for those of you applying for board position next year, remember the applications are due next week at our meeting on Tuesday.
Next Tuesday. Hey, Leslie, are you going to get something for your boo this Valentine's Day?
I don't know.
Well, dance club selling Valentine's Day grams.
What, really?
Yeah, for only $3, you can send your significant other or friend or whoever, bae, whatever, a rose, a little cute pun, and also candy. All you gotta do is go over to the senior quad during lunch to put down the name of whoever you want to send that gram to. Then on Friday, they'll deliver them during second and third period. So go buy your Valentine's grams.
Ooh, I'll go. I'll give it to someone, all right. Ooh. Okay, congratulations to boys soccer yesterday for their 6-1 victory over Pacifica. Good job, guys. Woo!
And the Frost Soft boys basketball team were defeated Tuesday after school by Pacifica High School, 60-51. After an explosive 25-point first quarter, the team began to struggle to make shots and started turning the ball over too much. Lacking energy and communication, the Frost Soft boys held on as long as they could before falling behind late in the fourth quarter. Justin Ball finished the game with 19 points, and Noah Herrera finished the game with 16 points to lead the way for Western. The Frost Soft boys will play their final game this Thursday at Valencia High School. Ooh. Go out and support.
Good luck, boys. And the JV boys basketball team defeated Pacifica 46-27. The Pioneers took control of the game early, going on for the 12-4 run in the first quarter with balanced offense. Ethan Pham had 13 points, Stone Simmons had 12 points, and Brandon Magalinas had 16 points to lead all the scorers. Good job, boys.
Good job. The Varsity Boys basketball team beat Pacifica 41-36 to solidify their third spot in the Empire League and into the CIF playoffs. Sonny Garcia led the way with 13 points, while Jose Rios added 9 points. The Pirates had a tough shooting night, but played tough defense and crashed the offensive boards hard. Raul Baga had a three-pointer early to help the Pios take the lead, and Ricky Garcia had a clutch three-pointer in the fourth quarter to help seal the game. Thank you to Coach Tagler and his son and the rest of the Western fans for their support. The Pios' last league game is 6 p.m. tomorrow at Valencia High School. Come out and cheer on your Pioneers, trying to increase their CIF playoff ranking.
Good luck, boys. And that's it for today's show. Quick shout out to Marissa Crastro because today is her birthday. And
today
we love
her
people's birthday.
All right. Now,
don't forget to follow us on your favorite social media platform using
at the Pio Press.
And if you'd like to be featured
in our Pioneer Press, don't forget your Waybacks, Throwbacks, or Flashbacks. And now, we leave you out with our outro song.
I can hold
okay,
this.
Okay. Well, thank you and see you tomorrow.
Press on, Pios.
Voices calling, voices crying. Some are born and some are dying. It's Alpha and Omega's kingdom.